Welcome back to the Dilla family. So today is gonna be me basically prepping for my maternity shoot, which is Saturday, and today is Thursday, my bad. So I'm gonna be taking y'all to the nail shop with me so y'all can see me get my nails and my feet done, and later on today I'm taking my hair down. But I just wanted to show y'all, hold on, it's dark, but I just wanted to show y'all like our maternity shoot stuff. So we can be prepared for our maternity shoot. So yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys at the nail shop. I'm gonna give y'all little clips of me getting my nails and my toes done. So see you there.
Finally in the chair.
Boy, KD, man, just left the barbershop. Got chopped up by my boy OG Walt, man. You truth with it, yeah. She was gonna head to my mama crib, pick up these screws for the baby bed. So, gotta wait on your woman. She getting her hair done right now. You know how they go. She probably ain't gonna be done around 8:30, but yeah, finna go to my mama crib, pick up these screws for the baby bed. Go holler at my boy Spin for a little minute. Yeah. Holler, child.
Get our stuff out the car and start heading in. Ah, I'm excited. Look at Kirsten. I'm trying to grab stuff, but I can't. Okay. Stop. Look at him. Let me grab my outfit. Kirsten, you blocking me. Are we going the right way? Catch y'all inside. We're done taking our pictures. They turned out so cute. He don't got his shirt on, but y'all can't see. That's all y'all seen. But we're gonna change and get out of here because it's hot. Bye. I don't know, maternity shoot was like, it was a vibe. It was like, we coming with some smoke. Y'all be ready, but. So that's the end of our maternity shoot vlog. We had fun vlogging with y'all, with the Diller family. We love y'all. Mm-hmm.